case, I think that's basically an outline of what we're doing. If anyone asks, tell them, pass them to the schedule, and we'll get going. In the meantime, let's drive some trains. I also, Dave, for my birthday, Dave bought me a mug, which I haven't been able to really show anybody. I've now censored it, so now I can use the mug that Dave bought me for my birthday. So thanks, Dave. Cheers, everybody. Let's have a good stream. Is that cat gone? Cat's gone. Good. I can move the chair without... Not naming names, but you did practically Nebworth a station with a 14-coach train. Well, maybe, but I was too busy laughing at the way that you weren't firing the loco, to be honest. Neil, thank you for the host. Much appreciated. Right, so what are we doing here? We are coupling to some stuff in Brixham Siding. Let's have a look at the map. This scenario is by LC2310. You can get the scenario on Steam Workshop. Where are we going? Over there. Good. Right, let's get going then. Our driver's working. Probably should turn the sound up a bit. Get tab. We've got a tab. Good. White signal. If we're on the front page of Twitch, by the way, folks, can someone grab me a screenshot? That would be awesome. Mickey D33, I wanted to buy the RBB 1189, the RE420, but here you are. This is much better. Keep up the good work, Matt. Thank you very, very much, Mickey D33. Really appreciate your support. Oh, it's coming up with excuses now. You got my injector controls back to front. Oh. keep the excuses coming, Ed. Get the practice in. Right. I meant to do a giveaway before we started, but let's do this scenario and then we'll do a giveaway. I've got a huge stack of things to give away. Like, just unbelievable stack of things to give away. It's about, I think it's 140 prizes. Right. I don't know where the map is. Oh, I know where the map isn't working. Started it up and didn't connect it. There you go. Let me zoom it in a bit. And Dave, no, I'm not really paying attention to Discord. I'll pay attention to that in a minute. We're up to 239! Hey, Hahnemann! Good luck with the stream, Matt. We'll try and stay 24 hours, but not as young as he used to be. No, I know what you mean, mate. I know what you mean. Alright, it's coupled up to them. Right, we're off the Churston Down platform. We've got a white light. That's always a good place to start. It's a bit of a housing estate, this, because this is a historic route, and the it doesn't exist anymore. So, the map's a bit out of date, but never mind. Put it back and running. There we go. Looks like the signal's dropped. We've got 576 people watching, says Welshro and his staffy. Well, welcome to your staffy and welcome to everyone that's watching. You want multi-track drifting? Yeah, really. Get up to the speed limit. Oh, we're on the branch line. This must be Brixham. Good morning, Daniel. Where's Thomas? He's stuck in licensing negotiations. Glam Drink, thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. Quinton, did I make those controls myself? Well, these are Cytec flight instrument panels, and this is the Cytec backlit information panel. My dad then made all of the wooden frame that it sits on. So the answer is bits of it homemade, bits of it are bought. It's quite loud. McGrawty, thank you for the follow. Just turn that volume down a tad. This thing down here is a rail driver. I've got two rail drivers up for donut that are up for giveaway prizes, which is amazing. Forgot the clear cut off. She's Dragonborn, thank you for the follow. And Joel Dawson, Dawson1G, thank you for the follow. Got no lamps on. Oops. That's all I can do for lamps. Can I do... I don't know if I can change those lamps. Well, I know, dummy. Thank you for the follow, much appreciated. I'm really looking forward to the section later on with the G2. The G2 is so much fun to drive. And it's even more fun when you're actually talking to the person doing the firing, and even more fun when they're messing it up. And you're driving along and you're going up this really steep hill, and someone, and you look around and you're like, oh, and you hear this voice from the side saying, oops, wasn't concentrating. We dream 420, thanks for the follow. And you realise that your boiler pressure is plummeting because someone, I'm not saying who, has forgotten to put coal in the boiler. So yeah. Dan Highway, thank you for the follow. Laxus Dex, thank you for the follow. Right, easing the speed down for this 25. The distance is on, so we need to be... It's probably a fixed distance, to be honest. Just force you to slow down for the end. You feel like you're not going to be able to live this one down. You know what? If I can't live Nebworth down it. Yes, Stephen, the alert emoticon's been up since yesterday, I think. Chris and Jill Rogers, always a great cause. Keep up the great work and don't forget your green tea. All the best from Chris and Jill. Thank you very, very much, Chris and Jill. We've got scenarios from Chris and Jill later on, actually. We've got Jill's one before tonight and Chris's, I think, tomorrow. Exiled Brown Coat, thank you for the follow. And Larius183, thank you for the follow. If I miss your follow, by the way, shout loud in chat, and I will rectify that. My aim is to say thanks to all followers. Right, probably occurs to me I should think about some water or something. Yeah, we're doing all right. Green light into Churston Down. We're stopping here. Overboard 010 and Alan Jar, thank you for the follows. Alright, ease off the speed. Ease it off. Aries X130, thank you for the follow. Right, coming into Churston Down. I love this loco. The GWR Grange is fabulous. Eerie Oscilla, thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. Right, let's get stopped here. What are we doing now? Drop off these. Oh, it looks like we can do a run round. Yep, and then we're heading to Heathfield. Oh, I like a run round. If you need the link, ask one of the moderators. They will give you the link to the Just Giving, or as I said, it's up there somewhere. Right, so we do a run round via up main. Cooper Cat, thank you for the follow. Right, I need to uncouple. Do for coal. Keep the water going though. Got green light. So I've been talking to quite a lot of people about prizes recently. I'm going to bring up a page after the scenario and we'll do a giveaway of a bunch of stuff. Lilo Starmac 2, thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. And so I've got 140 prizes. A lot of it is Steam DLC from Dovetail. But there are Steam Sound Supreme, Armstrong Powerhouse, Just Trains. William3451, thank you very much for your donation. And UP841, wow, thank you very, very much for your donation as well. We're up to 328, folks. 328, we're 18 minutes in. Really appreciate your support, everybody. What else have we got? Transport Fever. I got two copies of Transport Fever you can pick if you want to. It's an awesome game. I've been running it. Spazy01, thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. What else have we got? Rail Drivers. I have two Rail Drivers that we can use. That we've got for giveaway. One for, because of the size of them, there's one from Contact Sales for a UK winner and one from PI Engineering directly, which is for a US winner. Release the brakes off, we'll be alright. What's up with the costume? So it's Children in Need! And I'm dressed up in the official Pudsey Bear onesie. Because everyone dared me to, basically. Maybe someone could post a link to the official Children in Need website so that anyone who isn't aware of what Children in Need is can go read up and find out. Total Annihilation, I love that game. Thank you very much for the follow. Supreme Commander was good as well. Supreme Commander 2, less so, but... No rail drivers for Oz? No, sorry. I organised the rail drivers at the last minute. I suddenly thought, ooh, I wonder if I can talk to these people, see what I can do, and I managed to get two rail drivers. But I will talk to more people for the next 24 hours. We do two 24-hour streams. Oh, Ozdaz, good luck, great cause. Have fun all. Thank you very much, Ozdaz. So we do two. I do two 24-hour streams a year. So the next one will be April time ish. VTAC 93, thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. Right, we're coming up on Chiston up Main, which is where we do our rotation. Tetra SC, thank you for the follow. Just recently got partnership actually, so and we finally got emotes now as well. Infamous Vandal! We've never heard of you before. Can't be that infamous. Thank you for the follow, much appreciated. Would track IR be an option for the next stream? Why possibly, Acme Chief? I only thought about that this morning, so it's one of those I need to get in touch with people in advance, give them a bit more time, and I will try and do that. I'll try and get some more prizes for the next stream. Right, we're reversing back up now. Get to the other side of these wagons. I'm not so much being an inexperienced fireman as I'm focusing more on driving the train than I am on doing the firing stuff. How is everybody anyway? It's 1:24 here, lunchtime. Well, it's gone lunchtime. Just realised I haven't had lunch. No, oh, never mind. I've been so busy since yesterday morning. It's been crazy. Ed, you do not get to ridicule my firing skills. I'm sorry. I was there last night. They want the real tornado train sim guy. Wow. Comes with quite a high maintenance cost. Ariosilla, so this is, it's a train driving simulator. Kentucky Wild 247, thank you for the follow. And you've got trains from all over the world, all different types of trains. So I'm driving a little freight train here, but you could be doing express passenger. There's maglev, there's Chinese high speed, the Acela in the Americas. You've got long, big, 2 mile long freight trains. Nice. I'm going to ease forward before I couple up with that. Not too far. Just gently couple up. I mean, really, if it's something you can do as a driver of a train, then really you can pretty much do it in this game. Right, we're off to Heathfield Down platform now. I'm driving a steam engine first. What are we doing next? We're driving the coals or a tram next. Which is unusual. Got cab view as well. You can operate the controls in the cab if you want to as well. But I'm using rail driver because I like rail driver. Green light, good. Ditchers, there are some trams. They're not officially, but they, I'll show you when we get to the next one. So it's got no cab in it. Well, of course, the other prize, I've just realised, Lewis Bloom is in the chat. We've got Lewis has generously donated some flight simulation add-ons from the A2A simulation store as well. So there's tons of stuff. Tons of stuff. As soon as you've done this scenario, it's only a short one. I don't know, 50 minutes. Okay, be a little while yet then. 14 miles. Is that the end of it? Yep, that's the end. When we get to Heathfield in 14 miles, we will we'll do a giveaway. We'll do, I don't know, 5 giveaways maybe. Get started. There's a chunk of the exterior. Yeah, that's because the view is never actually intended to be used like that. Track IR allows you to do things it was never intended to do. Normally, you'd be using this view. Just the head-out view. Asgard Dino, thank you for the follow. Are you a Stargate fan by any chance? Dubs47, thank you for the follow. Oops. Dropping down to 35 limit. Kentucky World, how is this game? So I want to be very clear, for there's a bunch of you watching here. I work for the people that make this game. In fact, I'm the senior producer for the new Train Sim World game. So bear that in mind. If anyone ever asks me questions about what I think of things, I'm biased up to the hilt. I'll try and give you an honest feedback, but yeah. You should probably take anything I say with a pinch of salt. Just stop at track 9 3/4. Yep. We've got King's Cross in the game, but sadly there's no 9 3/4, which is due to licensing restrictions, what can I say? Tea Fiend, thank you for the follow. Anyone who likes tea is a friend of mine. Newbie Sten, thank you for the follow. Turn on the wipers and the e-brake comes on. GG. Totally biased. Yeah, absolutely. And proud of it, frankly. Just realised there's a 15 speed limit coming up. If you feel like if you bought this, you'd need the full setup control panel in front of you. How much did it cost you? Lots. The whole thing, lots. Real brakes have come on. Come back on. So the rail driver is about $200, I think, 200 quid. The display panels, which don't actually work with the game, they work with the game, but only because I've written software to make it do it, and the software's not generally available yet. So I wouldn't worry about that stuff. But the rail driver is a really cool bit. The rail driver's cool. One of the American rail driver actually comes with a free copy of TS 2017. Lewis says, Matt is most biased against tomato sauce in bacon butties. I'm completely biased against that. That is just a travesty against humanity. Not to, you know, overstate the problem anymore. Down with brown sauce. Down with brown sauce. Red Bus, thank you for the donation. Pudsey, great charity. Keep up the great work. Hope you smash the target this year. Us say, loving the onesie and loving the looking like the famous, very sexy bear that's also friendly and still not got eye sorted. Yeah, really. Thank you very much for the donations, folks. And while I was looking at that, I was over speeding. AT407, you do. Oh dear, I've just seen his outfit. Getting itches on my face, and if I scratch it, I'm probably going to smudge all of the lovely work my wife did. Pokey FTWW, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. Is that for the win-win? Just keeping it under speed limit, coming down through Goodrington at the moment. We've got a light out of here. We've got a clear signal out of the siding, which is good. Must not scratch. I know! Cola Cat, thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. Mora Massey, what's the point of this game? Driving trains! Driving trains is a real challenge. Sometimes it's really simple, sometimes it's really hard. And I'm going to be, over the course of the next 24 hours, I'm going to be driving all sorts of different trains from different countries, different signalling systems. Just realised I'm not putting water into the boiler. Let's put the coal on a bit. So yeah, when you actually have a go at driving trains, you'll find it's actually it's a lot harder than you'd think. I mean, if you just drive a little modern modern commuter train, just so I check that signal, then you'll find they're actually relatively straightforward. But if you drive like a 2 mile long American freight, then you might find that's a problem. Why not push it to its limits? Well, we were in a 15 limit. We're now on a 35, so I can speed up. Gun it, as they say. Good afternoon, Matt. All the best for the charity stream. Love the attire. Thank you, Kev. Susanna Pixie, since you didn't have lunch, you've just had yours in my honour. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Now I don't feel hungry anymore. Yeah, that's the other thing. PZB is... try German. If you think driving trains is easy, drive a German train with all the safety systems switched on in one of Jan Judoba's scenarios, which I'll be doing later on. Fail City. Green light. We've got an Arnold Ace Rumour scenario as well, which I'm looking forward to. His scenarios are always topped up with extra goodness. I want to say Arnold Ace Rumour scenarios have got that brown sauce touch. Electric Eve, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. Where's a good place to start learning to play? So if you pick up TS 2017 from Steam, Exiled Brown Coat, and just trying to remember what's in there, because there's a good variety actually in the box as it stands. For the UK, there's the South Wales coast. That'll be a nice easy place to start. If you want to go fast later on, you've got the TGV. So any gouger train spotting snows? No, I haven't. I completely forgot about that. which is a shame because Gouger's train spotting scenarios are amazing. Can I sound the train horn? That's about as train horny as this one gets. Wait until we get to an American scenario, then the horn is going constantly. And everyone gets upset, except the Americans who love it. Good. Next one's on and the one after that's... Sorry, next one's off and the one after that's off. Thank you, Deltic. What's so riding trains? So I'm not... It's not so much riding trains, it's driving them. Goth from 96, thank you for the follow. So in this particular train, I've got water and coal to balance to put fuel in. Now at the moment I'm just clicking boxes. You can turn this off and actually operate all the real controls in here if you want to step up the challenge a bit more. If I turn the HUD off, I now don't know where I am. I have to remember where I am and watch the signals and remember what the signal was. Bear in mind there might be 2 miles between a signal, so you've got to try and remember what's going on, remember the gradients. And this is only a short train, so this one doesn't actually make too much challenge to move. But if you've got a big train, then they don't slow down very quick. You need to think way ahead in advance, which again, really needs you to understand the route. I'm just having a look at the chat. HiHawk80, thank you for the follow. Moggy43 has subscribed. Moggy! Thank you for your support, Moggy. Much appreciated. Moggy's one of our moderators. Has been since the beginning. And generally all-round decent fellow. But he doesn't like wipers being on and out when they don't need to be. That really upsets him. Darkadius, thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. Oh, that's my signal over there. That's the other challenge of Great Western, is the signals are on different sides of the track just to confuse things. Oh, hello! Oh, look at this. Blue King. No idea what that is. That's another Grange, is it? Love it. Love it. I love the period trains. So next we've got German tram, and after that we are doing a modern English commuter train. Dubinutter, thank you for the follow. How are we doing? Let's undo the stop. Let's not prime the loco. Stop coaling up. Still got green. Dan Room, you're wearing your PJs all day for children in need. My kids don't need an excuse to wear their PJs all day. It's called not having to go to get to school. ProSkier, there is no multiplayer for Train Sim officially. I've got an unofficial, sort of almost sort of multiplayer, which I'm going to show off for a second time later on in the stream. Ed just says, I'm getting a nervous twitch now every time you say Prime. Yeah, you should, Ed, you should. Signal somewhere, or hope it's green. Still got green. Oh, love it when you set Steam up. But just before the stream, I set Steam up so that I was marked as offline. And what does it do? Just randomly put me back online again. Thank you, Steam. Oh, the other thing is, folks, oh, hello. Leaning out like I'm hanging off the side of the train. The other is a thing of interest, not stream related so much, but if I can find it, is that the YouTube count for the stream is currently 9973, 27 away from that magic 10,000. So I will do a shout out when we get to 10,000. Ready Cowan, thank you for the follow, and the real Sinar, thank you for the follow as well. No, Lewis. Right. What have we got? 7.9 miles to go. Hey there, Pepper Shake. Luffy94PL, thank you for the follow. And Dogfarts. Nice. Thank you for the follow. Har0240, thank you for the follow. Welcome, everybody. A lot of new users watching the stream tonight. Good to have you with us. Tonight? It's not tonight yet. It's afternoon. Hey, Harneman. No. Don't make new fake accounts. Want real accounts. BaleCo22, thank you for the follow. Because if you make fake accounts, then YouTube just block them all off eventually and the number goes whoops. I don't know if everyone saw PewDiePie a while back, last time YouTube did it. He lost something like 750,000 subscribers. Mind you, off the 14, 20 million or something he's got, it's not a big deal. Right, 7.9, let's just keep an eye on the water. We should probably top up the water. Mira is the man 100, thank you for the follow. Ah, itchy nose. Gollum XSL, thank you for the follow. Oh wow, Chatty is showing me 1,009 viewers. That's a record, folks. We've never broke 1,000 before. Welcome, everybody. Metalman8291, thank you for the follow. Quatrogear, thank you for the follow. It's a little bit of brake on just to keep the speed under control. Rumour has it there's a signal around here. What is it? Is that green? Yeah, we're good. Green, green. Master of Doomies, can I troll the train? I've not actually seen Westworld yet. It's on my list, my watch list. 20500504006, thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. I'm curious now, what does that mean? What is the train that's in Westworld? Here's a scary thought, there's 1,000 people watching this stream. If every one of you donated £10, we'd hit the target. Like that. Les Russell says, this should be interesting. Good luck. Thank you very much for the donation, Les. Really appreciate it. I'm just going to be doing a little bit of overspeeding here. Susanna Pixie. So the way that the new Swansea extension for South Wales Coast works is that if you don't have South Wales Coast, it's £24.99 essentially for the whole thing. If you do own South Wales Coast, then it's $14.99 to upgrade it, and that discount won't be going away, as far as I'm aware. That discount is going to remain So if you can't get it just yet, don't panic. Pepper Shake, just by being here, you're being awesome. So thank you very much. Right, green on the green light. What have we got? 5 miles to go. Young Salvage 12, thank you for the follow. And Travest85, thank you. We've got 60 limit here, let's use it. Master of Doomies, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. Now we've got a 45 limit. Jams the brakes on. All these fun flybys are all really good, but speed limits be speed limits. Myst, thank you for the follow. Myst was an awesome game. Easy Killer, thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. That felt a bit bumpy for 45. The map on the right over there is going to make much more sense when we do a modern route. So this is the brake lever and this is the brake gauge. So as I move the brake lever, you can see the brake gauge going down. That's how much I've got the brakes on. Then when I release it, it recreates the vacuum. Oh, we have got a green. Sudden panic there for a minute. Boom Boom Billy, thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. Yes, FFC, there'll be a giveaway after this scenario. Actually, there'll be about 5 giveaways after this scenario. Oh, wow, what is this journey? We're doing branch line to branch line. Because we started off Brixham and we're going all the way up to Heathfield. Oh, that's very clever. I've not done this journey before. I'm easily pleased, what can I say? Oh, 15 limit. Where'd that come from? Scott Dar, great that you're doing this, Matt. Hope you hit the goal. Thank you very, very much. And Gordon Bell says, keep up the good work. Thank you again. Thank you very much for your donations, everyone. Pepper Shake, thank you for the follow. Rigavt, thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. I normally stream every weekday, folks, if you've not seen me before. It's Monday, Wednesday and Friday, 8 o'clock UK time at the moment. I used to do 4 or 5 days a week, but work commitments at the moment with getting Train Sim World done mean that I'm down to 3 days at the moment and occasional weekends. Trenton, guy, you're playing Swansea Cardiff. Awesome. What do you think of it? I've only had a brief look at it so far, but I'm really looking forward to giving it a good go. Does anyone know if that Amazon Prime discount is still on as of now? I know the expiration date was today, but I don't know if it's end of today or beginning of today. Certainly up to today, there was you could get Amazon Prime for £59.99 for the year, which is pounds, which is a very good deal. Very good deal. Is there a charity route? No, there isn't, Chewy Bear. There isn't a charity route this year. That was for the cancer stream that Phil Tier did. Phil has been very, very busy. There you go, folks. It's until midnight tonight. So if you haven't got Amazon Prime and you want Amazon Prime, which also gets you Twitch Prime, then go and get it now, because now it's cheap. £20 off, which is cool. Plus Grand Tour started today. My son was watching it the minute it became available on Amazon, sitting there pressing refresh until it came up on the Fire Stick. So he's watched that, and when I came in last night after the stream, I said, "So what do you think?" And he said, "Amazing!" So he's happy. See you later, Peachnik. We'll see you later on. How's the numbers doing? It's okay, we'll stop doing that. I'm also keen, if anyone here is interested in streaming the game, let me know, and I can come and pop into your streams and maybe add you to my auto host list as well. I'm really keen to see more people streaming the game. If you've got any questions, then just find me. I probably wouldn't best not to ask in the chat, but send me a Twitch message or something, and I'll do my best to help out. Youngstar79, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. Hey there, James. Yes, I have used the 158, if you mean the first Great Western one. In fact, I'm going to be running that in a couple of scenarios' time. We've broke 400 quid so far in Just Giving. That's amazing. Right, coming up on Heathfield Down. Showdaba and Where Is IVS? Thank you for the follows, much appreciated. Master MXS, you're saying that nothing is happening. This is a different pace of game. What I would say is, if you have the time, stick around, watch for me to mess up a few times, then you'll appreciate. Everyone's here watching, waiting for me to mess it up, basically. It's a combination of things. They want to see the different trains, because if they're train enthusiasts, they want to see the routes, and they want to see me mess it up. Put bluntly. You know, going past a red signal because you don't see it till too late and can't stop. Zansha, thank you for the follow. There you go, 15 a minute. I thought there might be something like that coming. It's the only reason some of us are here. Yeah, I know. I know. Right, what have we got? Got a white light, got a Pena sitting in there waiting to come out. What's the biggest mess I've made yet? The most famous one. Gordy B, thank you for the follow. The most famous one is I was nattering to the chat, and I was meant to stop at a station called Nebworth on the East Coast Main Line. And I realised about a train length away from the station, hang on, I'm supposed to be stopping here. I'm doing 80 miles an hour. I was still doing 70 with full brakes on by the time I went flying through it. So that one's perhaps not the biggest. Oh, Gordy B, thank you for the subscription. Sorry, I misread that one. Really appreciate your support, Gordy. Thank you very, very much. See, the fails begin. The fails begin. Right. Drop that down. What other ones have I done? One scenario went wrong and there was a head-on collision. One of the first scenarios I did actually was a tutorial on how to drive steam engines, because I just started streaming. I was literally one or two streams into streaming, and I thought, I'll show people how to drive steam engines, because I do this at shows and exhibitions and it's a common thing people don't get. And I did that, and then I blew the steam engine up because I forgot to put water in it. I was ashamed, so ashamed. And then the kind viewers have let me know that. They don't let me forget that. It's cheers, master. And then there's been two or three times when I've gone into a tunnel with the firebox open and killed myself. Yeah, that's Rahab Waker. Thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. That was a follow. Yep. Okay, folks. Right, that was the first scenario. That one was by LC2310. We'll get on with the tram in a minute. Thought I'd start the stream off with a couple of interesting ones. The K1 on the Weardale Summit. Yeah, that was really good. So the K1, I was rocketing up the hill, got the firing perfect, got the controls perfect. We were flying up the hill. And everyone was like, I can't believe you're getting up the hill this well. It's amazing. I get up to the top of the hill, and I'm going too fast to stop for the red light. So I spatted and lost the scenario. Anka Calico, thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. Right. Anyway, right, let's have a look at the prizes. This is the prize list. I think I've got everything on there. There's quite a lot going on here. So what we got? We've got Steam Sound Supreme with three packs. Just Trains have offered... I'm not going to go into how many of each one there are at the moment. Actually, I can do. Actually, where's the list?